What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, Jumpman. This is the belt I had on in my earlier video with my flight suit. All right, I'm going to get into my latest pickups and how I go about processing my shoes. You know, everybody's done videos on these, so I'm just going to go over how I process my shoes. You know, I take pictures. This is the shoe, the Oreo. I take a picture like this. And I cut it out, and as you know, I put my pictures of the shoe on the box, so I'll know when I go to pick out a shoe, the picture will be on the box. So that's what I'm gonna do with the Oreo. Here's a picture for the Jordan Cover 3. This is for the Jordan 25th Anniversary 4. And the 9, picture for the 9, the Jordan Retro 1, KO High, here's the picture. This one just came in the mail today from Flight Club. This is number 638. That's where I'm at now. This is a Jordan 60 Plus. You know, I waited a while to get these, you know, the Atlanta Hawks colors, Joe Johnson or Mike Bibby. You know, they're both on the Jordan team, wears these. You know, I got these for $80 from Flight Club. You know, I'm starting to hang out on some of these shoes and just wait. And I've been picking them up, you know, at a pretty reasonable price. You know, I haven't taken a picture of that one yet, so I'm going to have to get that one processed in. But that's what I do with my shoes. And I have these LeBron James and Air Force Ones that I showed in a prior video. And here's the pictures that I have to process on those. You know, as I said, you know, these I'm willing to sell. You know, if there's anybody out there that collects LeBron, anyone but these are my little man. When he gets old enough, he's gonna sport those. That's a children's size 6. You know, but I also have some more figurines. You know, that's a McDonald's large fry container. So is that one. Starting lineup. Another Jordan hat, Jordan pitcher, Jordan card, a Jordan highlight reel, another Jordan highlight reel. This from the All-Star game. You know what shoes those are, right? Next one's coming. The all-white 11s. These are just some other figurines that came. Jordan clock. Last game against the Pistons when he was with the Wizards. You know what shoes those are? Some more figurines. Maximum. Some of you out here in YouTube land probably had these figurines as kids and never thought to keep them. These have never been out the box. This one here is starting to color a little bit. You can tell. It's my Wings poster. I had put in a frame. Some of the shoes. I have them on racks. You know where I gotta move the rack. Slide them out to see which shoe I wanna get into. Some more right here. And we go all the way around. That's my little lady's Jordan shoes. And we just go all the way around. All right, YouTube, it's your boy Jumpman. Showing you a little bit more. Showing you how I process my shoes. The LeBron James. Some of the Gatorade bottle. I'm still missing some. I had some people hit me up, but they kind of faded on me. I'm still looking to get the whole set. You know, I wear size 13. You know, we can trade a pair of these LeBron James. How about that? Somebody hit me up. Let me know if you want to do that. All right. It's your boy Jumpman. Fading to the back. From the basement of the J's. I'll holler at you. I'm out.